Good morning, student. Today I am giving you the question and answer of lesson number 1.5, Seeing Eyes, Helping Hands. Write down this question and answer in your notebook. In this lesson, we saw, in the first period, we saw a formal invitation given by the school. Then in second period, we saw a notice given on the notice board. Then in the third period, we saw a telephone conversation to invite a special person. And in the fourth period, we saw that the student of New Vision High School gave a message to his mother about the inauguration of the program. And in this way, in four part, we finished our lesson. And now, write down the question and answer of this lesson. The first question is, who is giving the invitation? Giving the invitation. The first question is, who is giving the invitation? Who is giving the invitation? New Vision High School. But here the name of the person is given. Suhasini Ambedkar. V.S. Ajinkya. Suhasini Ambedkar is the principal of that school. V.S. Ajinkya is the teacher in charge of the SCHH. Komal Shelkar and Nitin Walke. These two are the student in charge. The second question is, write down this answer in your notebook. Who is giving the invitation? Answer is Suhasini Ambedkar. She is the principal of New Vision High School. V.S. Ajinkya. He is the teacher in charge of SCHH. Komal Shelkar and Nitin Walke. These two students are student secretaries of SCHH. Now the second question is, what is the program? The inauguration of a project. What is the program? It is the inauguration of the project. Then the third question is, what is the name of the project? The name of the project is Seeing eyes, helping hands. Seeing eyes, helping hands. What is the name of the project? Name of the project is Seeing Eyes, Helping Hands. Then, fourth number question. Who will inaugurate it? Who will inaugurate it? Shrimati Vimla Naik. Shrimati Vimla Naik, former principal of New Vision High School and president of Sahayak Samaj. Who will inaugurate it? Shrimati Vimla Naik, former principal of New Vision High School and president of Sahayak Samaj. Here the four question and their answers are given. Write down these question and answer, then I will give you next question. Now, the next question. Next question is, who will preside over the function? Question number 5. Who will preside over the function? Who will preside over the function? Dr. A.M. Chaudhary, Dr. A.M. Chaudhary, Dean New Life Medical College and Hospital. Who will preside over the function? Dr. A.M. Chaudhary, Dean New Life Medical College and Hospital. Then question number 6. What time will be the function start? What time will be the function start? The function will be start at 10 a.m. What time will be the function start? Function will be start at 10 a.m. Question number 7. Where will it take place? Where will it take place? Where will it take place? In the assembly hall. In the assembly hall, New Vision High School, New Vision High School of Main Street, Girgaon. Off Main Street, Girgaon. Then 8 number. How many names get mentioned in the invitation? How many names get? How many names get mentioned in the invitation? Six. Here again 4 questions and their answers are given to you. The 5th question is, who will preside over the function? Dr. A.M. Chaudhary, Dean, New Life Medical College and Hospital. Then, what time will be the function start? 10 a.m. Where will it take place? In the Assembly Hall, New Vision High School off Main Street, Girgaon. How many names get mentioned in the invitation? 6. Write down these answers, question and answer, in your notebook.